Hello friends, word association test is important part of psychological test of SSB, in which an individual's psychology is tested through his or her subconscious mind. This test observes candidate imagination and evaluate his or her qualities of ideas. In this test, candidate will be shown a word and he or she is required to form a meaningful sentence using that word. On seeing a word, there might be different ideas in candidate's mind related to that word, but he or she must write the first reaction in answer sheet. In SSB, difficulty level of WAT is more because the time limit given for each word is only 15 seconds. We are supposed to think and write a sentence based on the shown word. If you go without practice, you may feel some difficulty to write good sentences. You may also miss out few words or mess up with the serial number of words. So friends, practice well and form positive sentences. Well done. Review your sentences and practice again. Try to write more positive and good sentences. For more practice, subscribe SSB Rocks. For daily updates, like, share and recommend SSB Rocks to your friends for better preparation. Best of luck, SSB Rocks.